speak against this request?
My name is Kevin Marshall, I reside at 4426 Catfish Road. I own property at 1500 George Mill Road, which is south of the property that's in question. Myself and my neighbors, we highly oppose this request. My family farm has been there since the 30s, we probably have 150 acres there. And I have the misfortune to be on the wrong side of that property, so I'm on the military side of the property. Anyway, you know, one of the things that was in their letter, their proposition to Carmel, is that it was going to improve the value of property, you know. You're going to improve the value of my property. And that was a lot. That ain't going to happen. Not build 184 houses. You know, the other part of that story is they're going to put 184 houses on 123 acres. Well, you know, I'm a country boy. I was raised up in the farm and I was raised up in the truck. Basically, what they was going to do is put 5 houses on an acre of land. And that don't even matter. And the other question the gentleman was talking about earlier is, it said that it would only be for military housing, and I even questioned that. So we opposed it. You know, I don't want to tell everybody this, Jim, but we have quite a bit of wildlife. We have deer. We have our share of snakes, and we have our share of everything else. And that's what we want to continue doing in our neighborhood. But we are highly opposed against this request.
Are there any questions for the speaker from the commissioners? If there being none, we appreciate your